Hi there, my name is Kendrick and welcome to Travel and Live Free. In this video, we're going to cover the sweet spots for the Asian Miles program starting in the west coast of Canada. And that video is going to come up right now. One of the best uses for the Asian Miles program if you live in the west coast of Canada and you're flying out of Vancouver is actually to fly to Asia. So naturally, the first sweet spot in this list of sweet spots from the west coast of Canada is going to be a flight going from Vancouver to Hong Kong and ending in Bangkok, Thailand. It's gonna cost you 70,000 Asian Miles on business class for this flight. And as you can see, this is a very good use of your points. The second sweet spot on the list is a flight from Vancouver going to Narita in Tokyo, Japan. This flight is gonna cost you 61,000 Asian Miles on business class, and this gives you a little bit of a variety from flying on Cathay Pacific. Speaking of Cathay Pacific, the next sweet spot is a flight going from Vancouver to Hong Kong and ending in Johannesburg. So this is a classic redemption with Asian Miles as well as other oneworld carriers, and this is a very good use of your points because you are flying quite far and you get to go to Africa. And this flight is gonna cost you 85,000 Asian Miles to fly on business class. The fourth sweet spot on the list is a flight going from Vancouver to Dallas and ending in Bogota in Colombia. This flight is gonna cost you 61,000 Asian Miles to fly on business class, and you're gonna be flying on American Airlines. So as you can see, these are the sweet spots that you can redeem on the Asian Miles program if you live in the west coast of Canada. I hope that you enjoyed that video, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your comments below. And don't forget to sign up to our Travel and Live Free newsletter, where you can get a 10-step cheat sheet on how to travel around the world. You'll also get the latest tips and strategies on how to save money on travel for Canadians, how to go on around the world adventure travel for Canadians, and how to use travel to get more freedom in your life as a Canadian. You can sign up for that newsletter in the description below. Until next time, I'll see you then.